say.
You bet.
There much to either.
Yes, so do I. Oh, yep. You unfold this piece.
What have you done, Grace? You're doing another one.
I'm trying to do a star. Remember, we used to always do stars as well.
I used to love the stars, but I couldn't ever do them.
Yeah, I had trouble doing them too.
So I gave up on them. But now that we're pros...
Oh, no, I think I get it now.
Now that we're pros, we can do it now, right?
The casserole dish is what we actually use for our biscuits. You see, there's all the crumbs and there's no biscuits in it. We'll put some in tomorrow. We don't eat meat anymore, vegetarians. And being vegetarians, we don't eat that many stews anymore. So, although we have made a very similar to vegetables. What's the matter, guys? Vegetable stews.
Oh, yep, yep.
It's yes, yes. Wee wee.
It kind of works. On one side, it's kind of like half a star.
Okay, I want you to say something quickly. There's only 5 minutes left on here. Say something.
Hi.
A man of little words, or little height. Grace, would you like to say something here other than
hi? I hope you all have a good night, or morning, or...
And she looks forward to seeing you sometime in the future, along with Jimmy. True? Well, the cousins and the aunties and uncles and things that we don't know.
You're going a bit far there, Dad.
But we don't. Now, what is Grace doing?
A failing.
I'm trying to make something
nice. Like?
I used to make the series as well.
Make one, Dad. By all means, make one.
Grace used to love doing the piano.
Oh, let's make a banger. A big banger.
The organ, sorry.
Peel it up. This piece folds in here, and here, and here, and here. And then you fold it in half.
Spanish
fold it in half again.
Oh, some of the pages are gone. No wonder we didn't make this.
I give up. Oh, look at that rose, Grace. Look at the bees and the honeycomb. Look at that. Look at the shell. That is amazing. Oh, and look at that.
That's very nice. It's a horse, I assume?
Yes.
Is it a unicorn?
No, it was a horse. Was it a unicorn?
I have no idea. Okay, I want to load something with some purpose that can actually do something, so let's go into the Origami games. Shall we make the frisbee star? Let's make the magic frisbee.
Trina said, Auntie Katrina said one of her favourite songs is God Only Knows. And then she said it was on the Pet Sounds album. She's right. That's the one.
Okay, I'm moving on to the next one.
Yeah. Yeah, I was going to say.
I have hereby given up. Ah, this one looks good. A talking frog. Where are the scissors, Grace? Where are the scissors?
Right, we've got 2 minutes left on the video and I'm just finding a bit of time up here. Showing the children in their natural habitat. The date today is what, Grace?
The second of February
2010. March. Oh, it's March, yeah, you're right.
Sorry. I want to carry
the dentist 2 days' time for me. This is the Mamas and the Papas and dedicated to our love. To Mama. And he's vanished into the hall. Here's my headboard, which still hasn't been attached to my bed and my paintings.
Right.
1 minute left.
Here he is, he's back.
What do you mean by that?
Go get another DVD and put it on.
Bedtime, Jim. Look at the mess in that lounge. Guitar, all sorts of things sitting around there.
Grace has been playing Heart and Soul a lot.
See, there is Tony and Terry's computer. They're typing, fixing for him. And he drops it off here and I fix it and then it stays here for 6 months. He's a good man, is Terry. Tony, tell a treat to you two. Zero minutes.
Oh.
Wave quick.
Bye.
Bye.
I assume it's at the end. Ta-da from me.